toys, and today we are going to be reviewing some Squinkies. So these are actually the boy version of Squinkies, which I think are really cool. So we've got this, what's it called?
A bone.
No, it's, I forgot what it's called.
A skull?
No, it's
Doom
for the, no. Okay, if you guys know what it's called, leave it down below, leave a comment down below. Anyway, it holds all of the Squinkies in little bubbles, and then it comes down. It's like a gumball machine, kind of. So I'm just gonna call it a gumball machine for now.
And plus they have
the actual like globe around it is actually a skull, if you can see it. You probably can see it. See, there's the teeth and everything. And then it says Squinkies with a large chain going around it. And then we've got this, looks like, what's the door? The doorway looks like a little mouth with teeth. And then there's some bones and then some flames. And then the cool thing about it is this opens. So we've got two of the Squinkies over here. So we've got this one, which is a little three-eyed monster.
This one, which is
looks kind of, it's
like a bug.
Also this is a spider, but it's like an Egyptian spider. And they have little pegs so that they can sit down and then back off and keep out, which is really cute. And then we have to have our Squinky coin, but we don't have one, so we're just using a normal penny. Don't worry, it comes out. So let's get started. So we've got our first Squinky, and it looks like we've got a little dinosaur. So it's orange and yellow. So it's, oh, I think this is actually an alligator, a weird alligator. And on the, look, can you guys see?
What's that?
How is that? Okay, you see there's a little skull right there. I think this is actually an alligator of some sort.
Yes, probably.
Cute. Alright, put it back there. Or maybe a little bit more further back. Alright, now we need this again. Alright, so we've got our next one. And here we have Iron Man.
But suited up.
Yeah. Iron Man always. And it's all red, of course. It's natural Iron Man colors, and I like how it has its hand out, just like it's about to use its powers, which is really cute. So there we go, and it's very shiny. Oops, back. Move the bubbles. All right. Next one. Let's try this again. Sorry guys, sometimes it does that. Don't mind that. There we go. Got our next one, which is a mystery. Let's see what it is.
Oh.
This is cute. It's like a little robot. Sorry, the camera couldn't see for a second. It's really cute. And it's got little speakers for ears. I don't know if you can notice because the camera wants to focus on anything but the robot. Okay. And it's got little sunglasses on.
Chill.
Really cute. Or it's either that or the screen, but I'm going to go with sunglasses. Alright, so let's put this one back there.
And just the fat, like, let's say this one.
Oh, who's hiding back here?
Oh. This is the thing, right?
No, it's not, because it has a fire head. And look, it's from part of the Fantastic Four. Oh, I know who this is.
Who
forgot
is
his
it?
Name.
I think
he's part of the Fantastic Four. And he's trying to
blue. No, not Sandman.
Well, let us know in the comments down below if you remember his name.
And this is a fact about Squinkies. Like, let's say this one, right?
Yeah, you can put your finger in it, can't you? It's just like Shopkins. All right, now next penny. Oh, and I dropped the penny. All right. Next one, in it goes. Oh, What do we have?
Oh, no, one more.
I really like this one because it looks super detailed. Have Thor. Really cool.
Can I try now?
Yeah. Okay, so I got 5 turns, so Annabelle gets 5 turns, and then that's it.
It's not jammed or anything, I'm just horrible at it.
Try.
Sorry. Yeah, I give up. That's it.
Let me write it down.
Oh.
I found
There's
it.
Another thing.
Oh, it is jammed. Alright, that's really simple. What you gotta do is this. Just remove a few and just...
Oh, I got a mystery!
Alright, you can use it.
Okay.
Oh, it's the actual thing. Look, fantastic.
Now I'm thinking that's the thing, and the other
this one
is
the thing. And then C's got his little Fantastic Four down there, and this one's translucent too. So the Fantastic Four members are all translucent. Okay, so I need a sign.
This is fun. Oh, Captain America.
Ah, Captain America.
Captain.
There we go. Oh, that's a little chubby. Oh. That's a little chubby in there.
When you squish it.
No, look. Normally.
Oh, yeah.
Chubby. I want to see.
Probably for me to squish it.
It's cute, though. It's really cute. It's chubby. Yeah. All right. Next one. We're just going to do 10. Ah, Spider-Man. Okay, so how many do we have? Oh, you can't see them. Here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more left. I need
Is there another
pen.
One?
Yes, back there.
See, we have backup.
All right. 2 more to go. Wow.
And if it's a mystery, I'm going to open it.
Dang it, I missed. Little jam. Alright, give me the coin. Ah, mystery!
Ooh!
Here you go.
Green. Ooh, Green Goblin!
Ah, that's so cool. It's got its little pumpkin in its hand. Alright, last one. Wish us luck. Alright, give me the coin. Last one. Ready? Whoa.
That was funny. The green capsule came in Green Goblin.
Okay. Oh. Hold on. Give me the...
Yeah.
And our last one for the day is... It's a little alien. Oh, it's so cute. It's a little alien in a spaceship. That's adorable. And look, it's got a little star on the back of its head.
Well, it's not really a spaceship. It's just like a little thing that you float on.
Exactly. Wait, there we go.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you want to see some more boy toys, just stay tuned. And I'm very grateful because I just recently won the giveaway from Sue Rush, New York. So definitely go check him out. I'll leave a link in the description to him below. He's really cool and I just won a giveaway from him. I won 3 new of the new Barbie dolls, the new sizes. So I won this, the petite, original, and tall. So I'm really excited for that to come. And once it's out, and once I get it, I'll definitely make a video on it, of course, and I will tag him. And it is coming one day this week, so once it comes, I'll make a video for it and post it either one day this week as a bonus video or on Sunday as every... Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. Every Sunday I do a video. So just look out for that. Except for today, we have to post late. Sorry. But just normally look out for Sundays. And if we didn't post on Sunday, don't worry. We're going to post. So just look out for one day of the week. Alright guys, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. I hope you like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe! Bye guys!